He'd had very little contact with the ball until the...